up, guys? It's Nick Away Arf right here. And today I'm going to show you my CCM Supertax knee hockey stick with a Bergeron curve CCM Supertax knee hockey stick with my new tape job. See right there. And backhand. It's not the best, but I like it. Pretty neat. Last time this was a blue tape all the way to the toe, now it's a white tape to the toe. Looks a little cooler. So today I'm going to show you. Let's get to it. Shoutouts will be in the description below. Let's go. So, see, I wanted to do this for a while, and I'm so happy with my new tape job. It's a beauty. I really like it. I'm like really wrong with it, because sometimes it sticks to the carpet. A lot of dust on it, so I brush it off. And it is a nice stick. After this video, I might get some wax and get a puck on this thing. Make the puck all a little stickier. After I break the stick in, and also like the tray with three balls. Let's go! That's my boy! Woo! Reverse shots, guys. Backhand. And then slap shot. Big shot. Second. guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe, nice comment in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe to the channels. I'll put in the description below. Go check that out. And hit the subscribe button. And also hit the bell. And peace out. Stick with our fan here. Signing out.